Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be showing you how to make chicken tikka with this very less oil, just pure chicken breast, okay, and just minimum ingredients that are required and 1 teaspoon of butter. So let's get started. Okay, so let's start with the ingredients. Okay, I'll just show you the ingredients. This is chicken which I've taken around 30 to 35 grams. I'll take some amount of dahi, salt, red chili powder. This is zeera and red mirch powder, dry mirch powder. I'm taking chaat masala and I'm taking virgin coconut oil, okay, and half a lemon. You can also use your black pepper powder to add on to your taste. You can add oregano also, you can add chili flakes to it. These are the things we can add on extra. So let's start marinating these things. Okay, so it's just washed and cleaned the chicken pieces. I'll add some dahi. Around 2 tablespoons of dahi that I've taken. Just add around 1/4 teaspoon of your chaat masala. Okay. Little bit of zeera mirch powder. Very little amount of black red chili powder, pink salt. I am taking pink salt, has its own benefit. Try using pink salt as and when you can. Okay, if you can totally shift on pink salt, that is the best thing. Just squeezing out some lemon, just mix it properly. Now let us just marinate this and keep it for around 10 minutes. Okay, so 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, we are going to just use around 1 teaspoon of oil and fry this out. Okay, so our marination is done. Now we are just going to pan fry it to 1 teaspoon of oil. Okay. Just adding around 1 teaspoon of oil to it. Just brush this, okay. And now, once it is real little hot, we are just going to place this chicken pieces, okay. Okay, so now the second recipe is our chicken salad. I have just taken around 2 pieces of chicken to show you how to make it, okay. This will just marinate it and keep it aside for around 10 minutes. And then just we are going to just pan fry it for 2 minutes. And I'll show you how to make the chicken salad, which is a very healthy thing which you can use it. All the chicken lovers, here are the 2 recipes that you can start. So the things that we need is red chili powder, we need salt, we'll need a little bit of lemon, and we'll need our apple cider vinegar, okay, and chaat masala in the end, just while eating we'll add on. So now let's just marinate this. Okay, now we are going to add around 1/2 teaspoon of vinegar to it. Okay, little bit of salt, some lemon juice, and I'm adding some chili powder. You can also add black pepper powder if you do not want to add a red chili powder, that is fine enough. Okay, you can add that also. Now just mix it, and you're going to add around little bit of oil to it. Okay, so I'm just adding around 1/2 teaspoon of oil. So my oil is also finished. So this much of oil, okay, hardly anything. That's it. Just keep it aside for 10 minutes. just keep it aside for around 10 minutes. So now I'm just going to flip this upside down. Okay, just see this side has become really red. I put the flame on a little bit higher side. Again cover it and let it cook for around 10 minutes. So this is how it looks. Now we'll just remove it and show you. So just look at this, isn't it delicious? Don't you want to eat this when you are on a weight loss diet? So simple, so easy to prepare and so delicious, yummy, tempting. So let's just enjoy it. Okay, so our marination is done. Now we're just going to prepare it, okay? Just put on the... I'm just adding a few drops of oil. Just brush this. Let it be on a high flame for around 2 minutes, then lower the flame and keep it for around 3 minutes. Now just flip this on the second side. Cook for around another 2 to 3 minutes. Now we'll just remove this out and just cut it into small pieces. Okay, so preparing the bhel, I've just taken some tomatoes, some onion, coriander, cucumber. Okay, you can add few other things like capsicum, you can add your cabbage to it, anything vegetables you can add it. Now we'll just start making this. Some tomatoes, onion, cucumber. We'll add the chicken which we have cut in small pieces. Add some salt. Squeeze some amount of lemon on it. And as I said, we'll add some chaat masala to it. Now just mix it properly and add your coriander leaves to it. Okay, ready. Now we'll just plate it and show. So here is our very delicious, easy to quick, tasty, yummy chicken salad ready to serve. Don't you want to taste it and enjoy it when on a diet? This is a two of the chicken recipes that we have prepared. Very yummy, very healthy, very delicious with minimum oil. So if you like my channel, please follow me, share, like, comment, subscribe. Comment below if you like it, taste it, prepare it at home, enjoy your weight loss journey. Also follow me on my Instagram. I'll be putting the link below. Thank you. Take care. Be safe. Be healthy. Bye.